Good luck. The politics in Belgium decided to keep open the markets regarding the sales of food. This is the biggest market in Belgium here at the abattoir. We are very happy that all the butcheries, the fish sellers, the sellers with fruit and vegetables can display their products and sell them to the Brussels habitants. It's important. This is the market where people are used to come to buy things that they can prepare at home, and it is open, that's a good thing.
And there is some measure of responsibility for the sellers because they can't touch the fruit, example?
Yes, there are many disposals we took. You can see that there is less, there are less stalls, so that means that we can have wider corridors. We have a sensibilization team that goes amongst the stalls to inform the traders that they have to clean hands as maximum as possible. We also ask the visitors not to touch by their hands all the products, that let you be served by the merchants. It's important, and we try also sometimes to ask the merchants to prepare colis in a way that it's easy to pick up and take away, that it makes also the time that visitors stay in contact with each other, we can reduce it to a minimum by this.
And then don't come to visit with the children, because it's just to buy and to get a...
I would say it's a very important message. Don't make it as a leisure moment. You just come, one or two person of the family at maximum. You buy quickly, you buy efficiently, and you go. You don't have to stay here all day. That's not the right moment to do this.
And for the humanitarian, the market, don't forget.
It is also a fact that on Sunday afternoon we have a team of volunteers, which is called CollectMet, that will also be there tomorrow. Why do they come? They go around at the markets of fruits and vegetables. They try to collect what is not sold but still consumable, and they deliver it tomorrow to all people that are in need for food and who do not have the money to buy food. And it's important that we don't forget these people in this crisis.
Thank you very much.